The unconditional, critical mission, listen to the indivisible, mystical, it was meant for you.
I never seen nothing like this before in my life. Do you see this?
Where is it? Right there, sitting down.
Never like a Florida, running shit like Jordan. Fish bad and gorgeous, probably couldn't afford it. I live it, they record it. I get money, not like shorty. It's still real with 40. Know that money shit for shortly. I can never pretend, yeah. Still pull up and bend, yeah. But I'm with my friend, yeah. Treat my nigga like Ken, yeah. Still sunny trend, yeah. From how to be lean, yeah. Man, I bought point 10, yeah. You know what we spend. AMG on Benz. And my lady friend. Man, I work for him. They gon' let me in. Yeah. I go to places that ain't been, yeah. Money that ain't getting, yeah. Get money that ain't getting, yeah. I be setting trend, yeah. Don't know where they been, yeah. Cars that I be in, yeah. Where do I begin, yeah.
So been harassing me. I have more than one car, so they do the same thing with all my cars. It's DOT. I'm not worried about any. Couldn't pull me over. That's how it's a traffic violation. But I just want to show you how same time makes an issue with the police. Like I said, these guys are dummies because I have more than one vehicle. Currently, I'm occupying three right now. So let's see where he's going right now because we can watch this guy. He's an idiot. And I mean, now mind you, he shouldn't be watching me in this rear view at all. So he shouldn't even know I exist behind him, right? He's a cop, right? But, okay, you see how he turned off the blinker? Like I said, these guys are loose, man. They're loose. I move early in the morning so I can watch them like this. This is why I only come out from 12 to 5 a.m. I just got caught out here early in the morning because I wanted to wash my truck, really. It's really what it came down to. So these people are loose. And I'm not going to sit here and wait for a light for these loose either. Whips, they don't know what I'm going to pull up in. So that's... Number one, That's the first thing. All right, so let's see if they change the life of this fuck nigga. Oh, now he right here. Like I said, bro, he's right there. So that was the nigga right there. What's that? 3-9. We got to tag him. We can look at the what you call him again. But that's the fuck nigga. You see he leaving, right? He's a fuck ass nigga. He's a hoe. That's the neighbor right there. So I just want to show you how they work together for the police. Yeah, it's not gonna work good for them. Yeah, this is not gonna. It's not a good look for them. Not a good look. So like I said, man, I watch everything. I watch everything, and I listen to my gut before I listen to my mind, because my mind is operated by your the things that you see around you and the things that can be manipulated. My gut can't be manipulated. That's why I'm still alive. So it's raining. Damn. I just washed it. But I don't care. I need to wash the truck anyway. I didn't wash it based on the weather. I washed it because it's been sitting for 3 weeks. So anyway, like I said, now you're going to see me come back.